Hello guys and welcome back to yet another episode of Pokemon Alchemist. Now this episode, we're heading to the power plant, as I told you guys we would do in the last episode. I already beat the Scoot dude, as I already explained. I went back. Well shit, I was gonna say I went back to battle him with Peppercurt in order to gain some experience, but I can take a break just to battle you once again. He wants to rebattle. Cool. Don't have overpowered Pokemon, please. That's a normal, that's not OP. It's level 33. Maybe it is! Wow! Okay! Fuck me! Alright, you can do this. Water Pulse, we outspeed. We outspeed, that's important. We don't one-shot. That's not good. Lava Plume, that's gonna hurt. We can survive it though. Yes! We didn't take it that well, but oh well. We didn't take it that well, but oh well. Get it? Okay, let me stop. Alright, we beat one normal. Good XP! Mmm! What? That's a fucking camera. Okay, I really want Peppercurt to get the XP actually, so hold on. Let's try and get as much damage as we can on this camera. What if I dig and it uses... No, we have to risk it. Oh god. We're dead. We're doomed. We're not beating this trainer. I'm sorry. But why the fuck does this happen? Shiva, I need you, hold on, I'm just adjusting my mic, there we go. Alright, so let's lower this thing's speed. Okay, it outspeeds, wow, why is this camera up so fast? Didn't expect it to outspeed my fucking entire team. Okay, the Quick Claw Confuse Ray should do it, right? Damn it. We're doomed. Okay, let's just die. And this is a horrible start to the episode, but... Come on, I can't... How was I supposed to predict this? It was even an accident. I spoke to him by fucking accident, that's the thing. Okay, now we lower your fucking speed. There we go. But you're gonna... Yep, you're gonna rock slide. Fucking bitch. Oh, we're so... Whoa! Okay, Sceptic. Let's flinch it! A crit? And a flinch! Sceptic, calm down! Sceptic! Oh! What? Everything's going right! Oh my god! Maybe Sceptic can take this camera out. Oh my god! Is this really happening? Okay, well, you did good, Sceptic. You fucking... Damn! You put it in work, you should have been one shot. But honestly, I respect you now. Alright, I think we can get the experience actually. That's the good thing about this, that Peppercurt can use Water Pulse, finish this stupid camera off, and we're gonna get a bunch of experience. Yes, please. 2,402. That's what I'm talking about. Jesus Christ. Alright, a Krogorok. No way we're beating this. How did he get so much better than us in that, like, that shortly? That makes no sense. It has Moxie. Well, we're doomed. Well, we're not doomed because we have one hope left! Poliwag! Make me proud. Surf. Alright, we did. At least we tried. Well, we did good, actually, but that's only because of Sceptic fucking putting in the work. I must say, that surprised me. Yeah, okay, no fucking surprise, I blacked out. This dude was fucking OP. How did he get his fucking Pokemon to level 33? And 34 and what? Whatever, like in that short amount. Like, he didn't... I was here two episodes ago, and now this dude is all OP. He needs to calm down. Let's not talk to that dude again. Alright, so moving on. We can see the power plant down here. Nice. And actually, I want to focus on getting Peppercurt high level because, well, first of all, I want to evolve Peppercurt, that's obvious. Why do you have a wall top? Never mind. If they have electric Pokemon, we can't do shit. But I want to evolve Peppercurt so that we have a Pelipper that can learn Surf, and then we can become, and then we can take out Polifag. Like, we can remove Polifag from the party, and then it's all good. Then we can have all six Pokemon in our party, and don't worry about Surf. And not worry about Surf. Alright, Tantor. Are you kidding me? Why? Wait, that's still weak. Is it because of Aftermath he did that? What the fuck? It didn't even have Aftermath. What? Why did he switch in his donkey only to die? What the fuck? That's fucked up, bro. And now Pivacut isn't gonna get the experience of what... Was that Sonic Boom's animation? It was. Why? Like, I appreciate how beautiful the animation is to the move, but still, why is it reused like 3 times? I've seen it on Hidden Power, and now Sonic Boom, and I believe there was another moveset. Or another move, and I can't remember. Alright, Pivacut, you're almost level 25. I can't remember if it's level 28 or 25. But we'll find out. A Pokeball. Why couldn't it be a Quaveball? Why? Alright, fuck that. These hills are great for hiking! Like, they're not really that tough. Albert! Alright, I'm a chop. No problem, Pivacut got this. A sharp beak boosted wing attack should do decent damage. So take this. Ow, no sweep, you bitch! It's gonna hurt. That actually did hurt. Oh shit. 16 points of damage. And our speed. Our speed fell. Why is this Machop a douche? Oh. Still love its grind. I can't. Like, fucking get its cry right. But I like its cry, okay? I don't know why, I just like. Machop's cry. It's like, okay, I can't reenact it, okay? I give up. But you know what I mean. Alright, dealing. Gen 5. Pokemon versus Gen 5. And it has Feint Attack. Should have known that, but we're still gonna one shot, so it doesn't matter. We did one shot, okay. Nice job, you guy. Get that boosted experience. Wait, why did a Hyga have a Crash type? It's time! Pivacut! This is episode... What? Oh god, let's just enjoy the evolution. Shiny Pillipper is here! It finally happened! Alright. Hold on. Because I have to write down that it was about... 8... 20-ish, 25. I know this is annoying, but I have to write it down. There we go. Evo. Good. Okay, Pillipper wants to learn the move Protect. That's right, you get that. But then again, I don't care about Protect. Unless, I remember in Gen 3, when Pivacut was like, or Pillipper was a MVP, because you could... catch a Wingull, right? Then you'd evolve it, have it learn Protect, and then go to the 5th gym and just use Protect every time Slaking would attack, and then attack it when it was slacking off because of Trond. So I remember beating the gym with a freaking Pilgrim. Good times. Alright, your stats, you're level 25. Decent bulk. Not the best speed, and the special attack could be better, but it's alright, honestly. And actually, you're the strongest member of our team right now, Pivacut. You've come a long way. I'm like a proud parent, I'm crying. I'm just crying. I can cry all the time. Alright, Tantor is level 21, so we have to level up Tantor. To level 23. Because I don't want him to fall behind. Nah, it's so nice that we now have a freaking paper could evolve. A pillar. God damn it. Okay, a charcoal. I would give it to Litwick, but honestly, or Yukai, but honestly, the Quicklaw is better. We encountered this weird cave recently. I wonder what's up with it. Let's check it out. Alright, this is the reggae music, so something tells me. Alright, it's an age. What if I use dig? Yeah, that didn't help. Alright, I'll figure it out at a later point. Oh Jesus, hey, I'm thinking over here. Sorry, bro. That actually scared me a little bit. Nicholas. Saint Isle. Please don't have Intimidate. Please. Damn it, you stupid Saint Isle. You know what? Fuck this Saint Isle. Let's check out our new team member. Or our evolved team member. Newly evolved. Peppercut! First time entering the it looks so good. And you look so good. Waterfalls. And that's a one shot. Bye bye, Saint Isle. You can piss off. There's no way you're living that. Alright, what's your next Pokemon? It's Machop. Honestly, I should stay in. No, we have Shiva, that's right. We need Fusion. Let's not make Peppercut too OP. See, now the team is coming together. And I enjoy that. That's not the nicest thing about Pokemon, you know. You have your basic Pokemon, then you have those who evolve really late. But once all Pokemon are fully evolved, it's so satisfying. Your team is complete. They're fucking strong. You're a boss. It feels good. Alright, this Machop, gone. Nice work, Shiva. I can't remember. I think Shiva or Meditite actually evolves into Medicham. Or Medicham, however you want to pronounce it, it evolves pretty late. I think it's in the 30s. Well, that's not too late. So yeah, have you ever heard of Auraburg? Yes, it's from Sinnoh. Yeah, we like that seed, except it's a little smaller of an operation. Oh shit, I'm in the middle of work, but I can battle. Alright, Engineer Mike. Alright, I'll battle you, just please don't hurt me. Damn, you have no type of name, this Chainsaw. I feel bad for you. Let's just use Dig. It has Shadow Punch. Yeah, that's... It's not gonna hit us, bro. Bro. Decent damage. Ah, Shadow Punch, that's gonna hurt a bitch. Bitch. That's gonna hurt a bitch. Wow, I did not mean to say that. That's gonna hurt a bitch. Pretty funny, though. Ah, that's gonna hurt a bitch. Oh man. 122. Good, Tantal. Good. Good. Oh, a Magnum. Oh no. This Magnemite is gone. It's gone. See ya! Ha, you can't catch me, I'm underground. Bitch! Take this dick! Wow, I'm really inappropriate today. And it's not even intentional. Alright, good. XP, we like it. You're strong! Of course. I'm the best trainer. Like no one ever was. Alright, so is the power plane up here? Because if so, I have to explore that first. Because if I go down there, there's gonna be... Let's see how much there is. Okay, that's not too much to explore, actually. And don't worry, I won't... End the episode in front of the freaking... Wow, there are trucks blocking this road. I won't end the episode in front of the power plane. Hold on, let me just look at the map, because there's nothing this way though. There's the power plane. But this is just a dead end. We're trying to get a shipment of coal out, but there's a traffic jam. Our manager is gonna be livid. Also, I guess... I don't know if you can explore this later on in the game. Of course I'm gonna check that out. But now, let's check out the power plant. Oh!
Hold on. How are you doing today? My name's Kyle. I'm on the search for round legs and tight Pergamon. The Pergamon here bonded with the workers, and the different leg and chain of here is small for Chivinky. I have a feeling we'll meet again someday. Good luck on your adventure.
Alright, Kyle. Electric Pokemon are super effective on flying and water types. Try playing types to your advantage. Really? I would have never guessed that. Oh, there's an Elekid! Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, you can grind in here, actually. Did I... Didn't mean to do that. No, actually, because I want to catch it. That's alright. The problem is, are we going to be able to get a Electivire or not? Because I don't know, should I get an Electivire or fucking Jolteon? But usually I nickname my fucking... I think I nickname my Illikids Max Abster. What about Toast? I know that's... No. Like, he looks like a fucking clock, right? You know where you put your fucking... I don't know. Plucks. Pluck. Pluck.com. Pluckster? Plucky? Pluck? Con... Just kidding. Pluck. Pluckster is actually... I think that's fit. Pluckster. Welcome to the PC. An Ultra Ball. That's not a fucking Thunderstone. Oh, that's right. It actually all depends. If we don't get a Thunderstone, I don't think I'm gonna add him to the team, actually. Interesting, huh? So maybe we will use a Elekid. Let's just hope it's a neutral nature. Well, that's a problem, because you can get a physical Elekid and that will be good, but you can also get a modest one and that will also be decent. So I just wanted a nice and neutral nature so we can have a mixed Elekid. But let's wait and see, because there might be a Thunderstone in here, but the encounter rate is fucking ridiculous if you ask me. Fuck off. Thunder Wave, I avoid. That doesn't affect me. Why would you use that? Stupid Mega Mind. Think you're so great, huh? Yes, level 23. Nice. The Pikachu is concentrating on absorbing the power from the machine. Alright. I'm repairing this machine. My Pokemon absorbs all the electricity for me, so it's safe to work on. Alright, that's cool and all, but what I want to know if there's any fucking Thunderstone in here. Or if I wasted my goddamn time. Let's just kill the last fucking electric type in here. But it seems like there's nothing to do in here. And my mic almost fell down. That's not good. Could I just fucking move? Jesus Christ! Alright, I think the rare encounter was actually a... It had to be a Elekid. I just want to see if there's an hidden item. Honestly, it's not worth it. We're leaving. We're fucking leaving. And we're gonna go back to Rivertown. Go to the PC. And see how good this Elekid is. And we cannot escape from this stupid wall time. There we go. Get me out of here. Oh my god. You have to be kidding me. You have to be kidding me. I can't take this. It's really fucking annoying. Damn it. Sonic, no, that's gonna kill us. Fuck's sake. Didn't want Tain to die. Smalltalk's fucking psychopath. Alright, so this was definitely an interesting route. You have the power plant, those trucks down there that probably does fuck all. Then you have this weird cave with an H. And yeah, it's pretty interesting. For now, let's go back to the PC and look at our new teammate. You know what? Maybe Pillowberg can actually take care of this dude. I'm gonna try that off again. Alright, let's not, because then we'll get overleveled. I'm not gonna do it, don't worry. Alright, Rivertown, thank you, I'm here, yes. Actually, we should heal, because Taintor's fucking dead! The fucking Voltorb killed it! An insane Voltorb. Alright, it sucks that we couldn't get Joltrevolt to join the team, but I just love that nickname. It's so good. Alright, so you have static, I saw that. You're hasty natured. That's actually pretty good. But why do we have so many hasty natured Pokemon? It shows adamant, but we know it's hasty. You have static. The speed is insane. You have Shockwave and Low Kick. Not bad. And as you can see, it has the same attack and special attack. So the other kid is pretty mixed. You know what? Fuck it. Oh, I'm sorry. That was like a hiccup or a burp. I don't know what that was, but something came out of me. Oh yeah, I should teach Pelipper a surf. That's right. But you know what? Let's write this down. Before I could do it. There we go. Plugster is joining the team. Polifac, you served us well, but you have to rest in the PC now. And now we can actually go ahead and teach you surf, Mr. Pelipper. Which means you could definitely fucking one-shot that stupid Camerupt. Yes. Yes, delete something for surf, Jesus Christ. Let's get rid of return. I don't know. But then again, quick attack has priority. Nah, let's get rid of return. Fuck it. And look at Plugster. Our new team member just chilling. Just chilling. Can you land Rock Tomb? Aw. You definitely learn Protect and Light Screen, but you're not. I'm not gonna teach you that. Because it sucks! Alright, so! Our team is actually looking pretty fucking amazing. Yeah. So, our team looks complete now. We just have to level up Plugs to level 30. And then, I don't know, can we evolve it? If not, we can always give you a Violite. Yeah, if we give. Like, if you give an Violite to an Electabuzz, it's gonna fucking, it's gonna be OP, okay? But I think that's gonna be it for this episode, so thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe, as it helps out a lot, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Pokemon Alchemist. And goodbye.